Not once has he lost a sword fight.
That might be worth
clear the line!